2016 will be an uphill battle for China. The economy is shifting gears, but are people still hopeful? How can we look after the environment? And with the PLA going through a makeover, how will China use its military power? When the people's delegates step in the chamber, what laws and policies will they be clamoring for? Tune in to hear what legislators and advisors have to say. Join us for our annual special coverage of the NPC and CPPCC sessions, right here on CCTV News.